Now we have to load the paper. So pull it out. That's the paper tray. On the paper tray we can see the marking, like you can place A5 to A4 letter size. So adjust the size, place it here. Close it.